As we navigate these challenging times, we must never lose sight of what is truly important. Our efforts must not just be to save lives, but also to make life worth living. For everyone, but thinking hardest and trying hardest for those who live with the greatest of challenges. And that means doing our utmost for those with dementia and their families.